Hello everyone, welcome back to Western Vocal Lesson. And as we are on the journey of classical music, I hope that you are enjoying the song that we have learned. So today we are going to check another fantastic song. Before that, let us begin with the warm-ups. So today we are going to do a strengthening exercise which will help us to have a good breath control. This exercise have three variations. The first one is straight line, second is straight line, then vibrato, and the third one is vibrato. Let us begin. It is called mania. Make sure when you sing you have to keep a vertical shape so that it will sound rounded. Okay, it is not me, it's me. Your chin comes down. Take a good breath because it's a long exercise. Take a good breath and hold the note as long as you can. Let us begin. Mania. It goes like this. Now it's your turn. That is a straight line. We haven't done any vibrato. When you do vibrato, don't create anything unnatural. Okay, so try vibrating the air in the back of your throat. Let us sing the second variation. The second variation starts with a straight line, then it ends with vibrato. So it goes like this. Mania. Now is your turn. Mania. Mania. Awesome, that's good. You can feel that, you know, that your voice is warmed. I recommend you to start with the first variation so that the vibrato comes gradually. Okay, don't worry if you are not getting the vibrato, it will come with time. Okay, the next warm up that we are going to do is an interval. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to try the same exercise using the solfege. 1, 2, 3, go. Do, do, re, do. Do, re, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, so, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. Do, do, ti, do. Okay, I hope your voice is warmed now. The song that I have selected for this lesson, it's a very popular song performed by many great singers. So it's a very simple song and I hope you will enjoy this. Please learn it and practice. You can perform this song anywhere. It's a very good concert piece. You can perform in any functions, competitions. Let us begin the song for today. You Raise Me Up.
I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. Raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise shoulders. when I am on your shoulders, you raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be.
All right, that is a song. I hope you enjoyed the song. This is a beautiful piece of music performed by many great singers. Words and music by Rolf Loveland and Brendan Graham. This is in 4x4 time signature. And we are going to begin this song today. Let us look at the song and You Raised Me Up. So, the beginning that you have 7 counts to start, okay? So, after the beautiful violin, you have 7 counts that you count. Then on 8th count, you start the song. So, this is in 4x4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. When you sing this song, the most important thing that you have to remember is a clear diction, okay, from beginning till end, because you have both the high and low notes. You have the chest register and the head register. So the beginning, that first part that you start with the chest, and then you go in the chorus, you'll go to head resonance. You should have a good control in your voice, and lot of vibrato that happens. If there is not vibrato happening, then make sure you soften your voice as we have done the exercise. So this will help, the exercise will help us to sing this song better. So do 1 or 2 times. Let us look at the song. And this is in D major. So the first note, when I am down, make sure when you sing this note, it is a lower chest register. So it's a chest voice that you can feel that. When I am down, make it very clear, okay? And oh, my soul so weary. And main thing is that each and every word that you say, you express those words, okay? And you know, when you say that I am down and so weary, that you show that expression in your voice, okay? Therefore, when you sing it, bring that emotion, that feel. When I am down and oh, my soul so weary. Mezzo piano, start medium soft. Then going to, again mezzo piano, but this time. When troubles come, going gradually louder, okay, gradually louder. Crescendo, you go to crescendo. When I am down, and oh, my soul so weary. It goes in the similar, the same level. Go to the same level. But when troubles come, when troubles come, and my heart burden be. It go gradually louder. Even then I am still. When you go to that top note, if you are unable to take head resonant, go to falsetto if it is too high for you. Then I am still. You can go to falsetto instead of cracking your voice. If it is too high, please don't do it in full voice. Okay? So control your voice. That is very important. We have high notes. That's the reason that we start with the low notes. Okay. When I am, when you sing this note, make sure you sing in the lower register or lower octave. Don't go to the higher octave. Don't sing when I am down. So go lower. When I am down. When you sing this part, so please be very careful about your diction. It has to be clean and controlled. Let's sing, and I want you to repeat after me. When I am down, and oh my soul so weary. When troubles come, sing it. When troubles come, and my heart burden be, and my heart burden be. Okay, when troubles come, there is a quick breath that you can take if you wanted to. When troubles come and my heart burden be, don't forget to take that breath, okay? And my heart burden be, you take a breath and sing. So, one more time. One, two, and when troubles come and my heart burden be, hold it. I think you have noticed that, you know, we start after 2.5 count. That means when you, after 7th count, after the introduction, you start 1, 2 and when I am down. In the same way, when you sing when trouble comes. So I'm just going to sing that first part and the second part. The first part, 1, 2 and when I am down. And oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come. So the second part, 1, 2, and when troubles come, so weary, when troubles come. So weary, you hold it for 4 counts, then you take 1, quickly a breath, then when trouble comes. The next part, you goes to, then I am still. Make sure you hold that note very smooth and controlled. If it is too high, you are going from chest to head resonance. Okay, so from chest register to head register you go. Then I am still. Then I am still and wait here in the silence. See this part, as you sing the words silence, so you go silence, okay? Then I am still and wait here in the silence. Control your voice into piano, soft. You're not singing silence, so control it and you go gradually softer from there. Then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. Then you begin to go gradually louder. That means you're going to go very loud. Open up your voice. Don't hold it up. Okay? You're really going to an open voice. You raise me up. Throw your voice. Okay? You can use a bit of vibrato on the top. You raise me up. So I can stand on mountain. You're kind of in the middle of head and chest register. So, you raise, you're not going, you raise me up. You're going, or you're going, you're not going to the lower notes. You raise me up. Never, never. So, you raise me up. Okay? When you go to the top note, open up your voice, release your voice. You raise me up so I can stand on mountain. So mountain. So the ending consonant, all the diction has to be clear. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. Okay? And wherever you have the long note, make sure you hold that. Okay? So as you sing the second part, you raise me up to walk on stormy seas. Hold that note. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. Okay, and you're coming to mezzo piano again. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. Again, as a long note. Okay, so when I am still and wait here in the silence, that note, and I am strong when I am on your shoulders. It is a similar note, only the last few notes are different. Shoulders, before there, silence, coming to the lower notes. Here we are going, shoulders. That is the only difference. Okay? Then I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up more than I can be. And towards the end you have, you raise me up to more than I can be. You can take a breath in between each phrases, okay? You raise me up to more than I, 2, 3, can be. You can add few ornaments, you can add few, you know, improvisations and all those. You can do by your own. Yep. So that is all about You Raise Me Up. I hope that you love the song, you like the song. We'll be back with another interesting lesson. Till then, please practice this song, have fun, prepare this song for some competitions or performance, okay? All right, all the very best. Stay safe, be happy. Bye-bye.